They beat Real Betis 2-0 at the Britannia Stadium. They went ahead through left-back Eric Pieters. A one-touch passing move crossed by another new signing, Phil Bardsley. Right-back to left-back. Pieters finishing at the far post. 2 minutes before the break, they got a second. Bojan pouncing on a mistake and finishing off in style. It's 3-3 for the former Barcelona striker. Stoke now face Freiburg on Saturday before Aston Villa on the opening day of the season.